Hey, this is MarQuay, and I want to talk about the support for local music or lack of it. And I feel like nowadays, no one wants to give local music any support. Like, there's no set platform to make it in music. You need fans, you need plays, you need people supporting you. It's not like you want to be a doctor when you know you have a blueprint laid out. You go to college, you finish your years in college, you send your resume out, you become a doctor. Not in music at all. And I feel like no one really wants to take any risks on any artist nowadays, like back in the day where you could just walk up to a producer and hand them your demo. You can't do that nowadays because there's so many one-hit wonders, no one wants to actually hear music because they think you're just going to be a one-hit, get your, you know, sign your deal, and then you're never going to make anything else that's good. And I feel like we're on Facebook all day, we're social networking, we're on Twitter. Why can't you take 1 second of your day to click someone's song? You know, it's better to tell somebody they're bad than to not even acknowledge that they even make music at all. That's worse. I'd rather you tell me I'm not good than to not, you know, just scroll past my song and listen to it. Because at least you click my song, you get 30 minutes in, at 30 seconds in, and you say, oh, I don't like the song. Well, at least you gave me the time of day, you know. At least you acknowledge that I'm actually doing something, you know? And it's like, people are doing positive things in their life, you know? Everybody focuses on negative. Say, I got arrested today, you know? Everybody like, oh man, I remember MarQuay, I went to school with him, you know? But, you know, I post a song and no one clicks on it, you know what I mean? You just scroll right by it. You don't even care that you don't acknowledge it because it's not something that's creating drama. It's not something that's, you know, helping you guys give you something to talk about. Like, I feel like if you just gave an artist 30 seconds of your day, just 30 seconds, 30 seconds can be like, oh, well, you know, shit, I like a song, I don't like a song, you know what I mean? But 30 seconds and some feedback, you know, that'll help you critique and help that artist become better as an artist, help that artist get a better fan base, because what if you like the music, then you become a fan, then you spread it to your friends, you know? That's another thing, like, we need to start, if you like somebody's music, spread it. Like, people are like, oh yeah, I like your music, but they won't ever share it or tell a friend about it. Like, tell somebody about it. Like, how hard is it? Like, if you heard a song you like today, you would spread it, right? You would put it on your Facebook, you know, tell your friend about, oh, you hear the song, you know? Why can't you do the same thing for somebody you actually know or somebody you actually went to school with, somebody that's actually doing something positive in life? We're so quick to put money in the pockets of people who are already getting money already. Instead of trying to help somebody who's giving you something that's for free. It's not like you're paying for it, it's free. I put my money into it to give you something for free, you know? It's like, I'm putting my money in to develop myself as an artist and become better as an artist. While, as in somebody else who's not doing anything with their life, you know, and you guys are quick to support somebody else. Why can't you support your local artist, support people that are actually coming up, support somebody that's actually, you know, trying to do something better with their lives. So what I'm basically saying is just, you know, support some music, you know, press play, give your local artist a play, give your local artist some buzz, help them out. It's not hard, it's not an easy thing to come up as being an underground artist. It's not an easy thing at all. It's a lot of money, a lot of time, a lot of effort. And, you know, we'll need some effort on your guys end, you know, just to play a song, you know, give feedback, let them know what's going on. All right. Thank you for your time.